Hello YouTube, this is ParryMoma1 speaking, and this is my Sunny Day Team introduction. I'm kind of a noob to Pokemon Black and White, and please comment on what you think of my team. This Ninetales here is from Dreamworld, which was a pain in the ass to get because in Dreamworld, all the Pokemon you get are random. You meet all the Pokemon at random, which is pretty stupid. Such a pain to do. Anyway, its abilities obviously drought. These are its stats. My battle strategy is basically having always on the defense and just deal the damage and take the hits. That's my battle strategy. Okay. Next. My Blaziken. Also a pain to get from Dreamworld. Speed boost ability, which is pretty useful. Especially since Blaziken is not technically basically that fast exactly. It could definitely outspeed, except for I believe it can't really outspeed Superior. The same thing for pretty much its defenses, and I worked a bit on its attack and special attack. Its moveset, as you can see, is Thunder Punch to Blaze Kick to Sky Uppercut. Its hidden power is Ice. So this one was made to take on any Pokemon, basically. Okay, next. Gengar, which is pretty beast to use in a battle. Black Sludge. I think it's a Ghost Poison, I think. It has Hypnosis, Energy Ball, Shadow Ball to Will-O-Wisp. Hypnosis just to put crap to sleep and just take them out. Will-O-Wisp just to deal the burn. The reason for this moveset was because of this. It's a modest nature. My Ninetales is also a modest nature. And its special attack is like 320. Its defense, special defense over 200 by a bit. It's good on its speed, just take the hits and pretty much just deal that massive damage. Okay, next is my Venusaur. Another pain in the ass to get. This was the complete ass to get due to it's a Dreamworld ability as well. Dreamworld Pokemon. It's a Chlorophyll to double that speed so it can outspeed some certain Pokemon. Its moveset, as you could see, it has Leftovers as well. Here's its stats, which is pretty good. Okay, next. My Miltank. Miltank is such a monster, pretty much. Usually you don't really see people use this Pokemon as much. I barely see people use this Miltank. I barely see people use it. One, it can definitely take the hits. I like its ability. I like it. It's not that good on its physical and special attack. But in its an adamant nature due to one reason, as you probably saw from its moveset. Cost 200. Here's my moveset. My strategy for it is attract. Make the Pokemon fall in love with you. That way it can't attack much. Dizzy Punch to do the damage and confuse it. Attract and pretty much confusion is pretty deadly. Along, especially with the Parahax on when you get from Body Slam. That makes it pretty deadly, in my opinion. Milk Drink just to recover that HP along with Leftovers, which is pretty good. And for my last Pokemon, Conkeldurr, which is such a monster. This was a pain in the ass to get as well. It's a Dreamworld ability. Is Iron Fist. And I had to breed it a bunch of times for the moveset. Mach Punch and Drain Punch. I gave it Bulk Up and Earthquake. And I EV trained it in its defenses. So now it can actually take special attacks. And I believe it could take at least two psychics. and it could pretty much definitely take a fly. And for its attack is pretty big. It's just such a monster. Here's the reason why for this moveset. Mach Punch, as you see, it deals only about 40 damage. But with Iron Fist, it'll give a plus 20 damage to fighting type moves, to punching moves basically. It'll make it to 60 damage, plus with the item here, Black Belt, another 20 plus makes it up to 80. Plus it's a stab move, and if it's super effective, it can basically deal over 100 damage for a first turn attack, which is pretty beast. And thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave comments of what you think about this team and all. So good. Thank you and goodbye.